everybody. This is Frykes. This is part 4 of the multiple save files tutorial. Yeah. Don't know how long this is going to be. Hopefully it's going to be a short part. So, in your new game slash continue, whatever. That should be 1. So when the new state equals 1, and save file equals 1, and selector equals 1. Yeah, everything equals 1 here. We're going to set this. This is okay. This is, oops. This is going to be new game. So you're gonna set all your values to the default. So for red, it'll be 0. Oops. And also set use to 1, and then next frame. And you can copy this, except save file will change. I'll just copy those over there. Oops. No, it's a comment. It's a comment. Continue. Okay. That's pretty much it for this. You'll be able to see if that really works, but you'll have to come over to here and compare a global value. Yeah, save equals to 1. This one's going to be 1 because it was still save, but it didn't add a number at the end. So that should work. Just really quickly, I'm going to go here. Screen. So this works. You can select new game. Something doesn't work. Something's not right. Perhaps I should limit conditions. Don't think so. Don't need 2 of those. was a fail. For me. Yeah. That's gonna be kind of important. Now. New game. That's the thing of red because it's zero. Now if I get red, some restart. For some reason, save. I probably made a mistake somewhere, but it should work. That's interesting. The other ones work. If you want to do a delete, you can just have a command that sets use to zero. No. You can leave a like. If you like the video, you can subscribe if you want to see more of this kind of thing, and if you didn't like the video, please leave a comment so I can improve for next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.